Hi friends, I'm Cam Soper, a content developer working with .NET here at Microsoft. I wanted to take a few minutes to show you my recommendations on how to get the most from this video series. Before you get started, you should obtain the code, sample data, and notes for the series. They're located on GitHub at the location shown here. In the videos, I primarily use Visual Studio. This is a great option if you're a Windows user. If you're using Visual Studio, make sure you have the ASP.NET and web development workload installed. If you're developing on Windows, you'll also need a SQL Server Express local DB instance. A DACPack file is located in the dev container folder in the data subfolder. Use a tool like Azure Data Studio or SQL Server Management Studio to install the database and name it Contoso Pizza. To follow along in Visual Studio, open the project file for the part you're viewing directly in Visual Studio. If you're using a non-Windows environment, or you just prefer a different IDE, you can use the .NET CLI and your IDE of choice. I recommend Visual Studio Code. Open the entire repository folder. I used the Code Tour extension in Visual Studio Code to make tours that walk you through the code interactively. If you have the Code Tour extension installed, you can launch the Code Tour for each video part by right-clicking and starting the tour you want in the Code Tour pane in the Explorer. My favorite way to experience these videos is with a dev container. If you have a container environment configured, you can load the repository folder using Visual Studio Code's Remote Development Containers extension. Visual Studio Code will build a container environment pre-configured with specific versions of the .NET SDK, SQL Server, Postgres, and other tools, as well as the pre-existing SQL Server database. You don't even need to install any extensions. There's nothing for you to do except launch the Code Tour. Finally, if your organization has access to GitHub Codespaces, you can launch the dev container in the cloud without any local tools. Just navigate to the code repository, click the Code button, and create a new Codespace using the main branch. Thank you for watching these videos. I hope you find them informative, and I hope you have as much fun watching them as I did making them.